new things I got from school and other places. So from school, I got a Kentucky state map, which is where I live. And then I have a map saying like all the rivers here in Kentucky. And then I got a United States map. And then when I flip it over, it has all the rivers in it. So I got those from school. And my mom was going through toys and she found these bowling pins. And I got a couple of them. I got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 of them. And then my mom found a... And then my mom found this little onesie. It's cute. It's for boys. And then she found some stuffed animals. Little monkey that's purple. Then a little kitty. Old stuffed animal. And then a little hug me. And then found a little Barbie doll right here, which is really cute. And I got a few more things I'll show you in a minute. I got new things from school. I got document grade. I'm in dog grade too. So, it has questions in it. You had to answer questions. And then I got this book, STEAM, which stands for Science, Technology, Engineering, Arts, and Math. So, that's what it looks like. And then you open it and it has activities. Spelling, other things, and it has a robot thing. Can you draw a robot that is doing a job you don't like to do? I already did one. I made a little robot, and I put it doing ditches, because I really don't like doing that. Then you place the sick list up, which I already did it. 1, 2, then more activities. Like, your aunt just got a new washer. You are in the club. Then the answers in the back. So there's... Okay, now I'm walking over here to grab the next thing that's new. I got Happy Places shotguns, but I don't have any Happy Places house at all. My mom just got it for me. So, like, what I got is a little waffle, and then a little syrup, and a waffle iron. Opens and closes, and you can put the waffle in like that. I can't really get it in. Then, of course, a tie. But I don't have any Happy Places houses. So it sucks for that. But I do got rid of Shopkins. And here's the box. And if you guys can tell me what season this is, because I don't really know. They got so many seasons. They got probably 8 already. So I hope you guys enjoyed this video. If you did, please give it a thumbs up. If you want to subscribe, you can do that, but you don't have to. So bye.